What are you doing here? I thought I told you to stay with Mason.
You did.
And why aren't you with him?
I sneaked away.
Well, then sneak back, Eden. I don't want you out here now.
You can ignore me and you can yell at me, but you can't make me do anything I don't want to do.
I don't know why I bother. I mean, forgive me if I'm worried about your safety.
I know you are. And I appreciate that, but now we've got work to do.